Here's Aldridge against Haywood, a jump hook, and the Blazers' first field goal of the third quarter comes with 1:32 remaining. It's only the second of the game for Aldridge.
Feel it coming in the air, yeah. And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
You know, I mean, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't a little hurt. It's tough, man, you know. I just thought I would be treated a little better.
Here's Roy dancing his way left. Now against Kidd, backing him down, 10 to shoot. Roy across the lane, a jump hook, got it! Timeout, Dallas! And Rick Carlisle is staggered, stunned, and stupefied. 8:27 remaining, fourth period of game four. Do you believe in miracles?
You believe in miracles? Yes!
Putting the ball in the hands of Brandon Roy. They closed for years with this guy with the ball in his hands, and he delivered many times.
With the left, Brandon Roy!
Another flashback move by Roy. Hard drive, finishing left at the rim.
Gerald Wallace. Back to Roy. Open three. Got it! 1 point game!
Roy had it poked away, got it back from Nowitzki. Now against Marion. Now he pulls up with a three. Hit his mouth! Yeah! Marion fouled him! A chance to tie the game! 106 remaining! What a silly ball! And Roy, this time left no doubt! A three-pointer! Roy has it now against Marion. An All-NBA defender. Brandon gets past him. Jumper in the lane. Banks it in! Timeout, Dallas! My eyes don't deceive, so I have to believe. Miller still has it. Andre now, top of the key, throws to Roy. Brandon, three to shoot. Roy, a fadeaway out front from three. Missed it. Rebound, Kidd, 3 seconds. Goes ahead to Terry. Get on it, Brandon. A three for the win. Missed it. Game over.